Hey guys, today we are here with Mia. We're going to do a shoulder and possibly back workout, and I just thought you guys can join us for the journey. I hope you love it. We'll get some PBs and smash out some solid reps, and I'm just here for motivation and moral support for myself and for Mia. Anyway, let's get stuck into it.
That's all I wear. I'm always mourning
you. You knew before I did.
I predicted it.
Yeah.
All right, so come stand behind me. We're going to have some fun.
What do I do?
Just watch me because I don't want to upset. What do I do? Just tell me how my form is, Mia. What's my form? Oh, thank you. If there is anything worth noting, say it.
Good about your life. I love that.
That's why we're training together, Mia. Because I need some motivation. That's it, having to throw up. All right, it's mayhem in here. I'm gonna go straight into it and do 15. Okay? But I'll need a spot. Oh, wish me luck. Oh, all right, we've got Mia here. She's gonna go for the 7 kilos. Let's go.
I love it.
Bodybuilding Mia.
Loves it. Loves her bread.
Oh, guess what? Aaron said to me before. He's like, you're doing seated row. He's like, should I put it to my chest or my bread basket?
I thought that was the best thing ever. I'm like, I'm gonna tell you that.
Yes. The bread basket. What weights are we doing?
Oh, I've got 15s again.
I'm gonna try and do 15s, maybe 12 reps, because I don't have a spot up because you're filming. Wish me luck.
Good luck.
All right. I look serious.
You look strong.
Thank you.
I don't want to like get
you
in
your... You just keep doing it. Oh, if I cook it, I'll just drop it. I can't.
Due to technical difficulties.
We've had to drop the weight because Mia's run into the tripod and couldn't hold it together, so we've had to drop some weight. All right, we'll continue with 12. Don't move Mia.
I'm just going to stay here.
What have you got there, Mia? 7.5. 15s. Well, technically, yeah, 7.5, 7.5. You got 15s. I love that. I'm impressed. Are you ready? I'm nervous for you. Last set. Max effort. Chest up. Elbows forward. Elbows forward. That's better. Good. All right. Get it, girlfriend. Always on the grind. Look at me now. I just got it checked. Okay, so we are up to a lat pull down now after our delicious shoulder sesh. We're going to do a close grip lat pull down and we're just going to have some fun with it. Maybe superset with triceps or biceps or even do a couple of chin ups. Let's do it. Let's do it. I just gotta check. Forget I could get it back. Mama gotta earn. But just like you never learn. Let's get into it. How you feeling? Let's go.
I can feel a lot for you.
Okay, real serious now. You've zoomed in, so now I have to do it. Good lighting, guys.
Good luck.
Can I even lift this? What are you laughing at?
You're just so strong, it's ridiculous.
I don't even train.
Yeah,
it's
fucking work out, huh?
I don't even train, man.
You need a coach.
I don't know how many that is.
Keep going. Get the guns out. No, I'm here. Let's go. Get the guns out.
We've got moral support here from two trainers. Let's go. Chest up nice and high. Okay, go heavier then. Come on, bodybuilder. Come on, bodybuilder. Get it, girl. All right. Love that. How did you go?
Yeah, not bad. Not bad. Pretty good, I'd say.
Happy with that?
How do you think you went?
I got a bit lazy.
A bit lazy.
Yeah, I cut my shoulder. But, you know.
It's working progress.
It's hard.
He's got a big job. Maybe
10.
So
you
gotta
get
reps.
Put
a 1 max.
I'm good at this shit. Hands up.
He dropped a 1, dropped a 2, I'm cooked. I love that. You can do it.
Nice, Mia.
1, 2. Trust
you. It was too much responsibility.
Wait, you had one job.
Am I dropping enough? Oh, yep. 1 more. I'm 2. Oh, my lordy. 2, Mia, 2. Thank you. Oh, last one.
Good?
Cooked. Actually cooked.
Good job, Mia.
Thanks. So this will probably be our final exercise. We're going to do, Mia's nodding in the background, so excited for it to finish. We're going to do a seated row. I like the variation of doing it on the ground, nice and neutral. And then we're supersetting with 21s. So wish us luck with those. But our goal is just max reps, max, just train hard. Yeah? Oh my gosh. Look at that.
Brooklyn, how the fuck we doing, baby?
Vows are spoken to be broken. Feelings are intense, words are trivial. Pleasures remain, so does the pain. Words are meaningless and forgettable. All I ever wanted, all I ever needed is here in my arms.
How was it?
That was so cooked.
let me see your bicep tense. Let's see. Oh yeah, girl.
All right, just do it. You just get in and go. Oh, she's cold. Come on over. Time starts now. Ready? Slowly go down.
My hands are numb.
All right, ready? You ready?
Yeah.
Go for it. Australian.
All right, we just finished up our back workout and also 3 minutes in the plunge pool, and now we're sitting in the sauna. We are both numb. How are you feeling?
Good.
We cooked it. We cooked it. We did it. We did it. You feel successful?
Yeah.
With your back ventures?
Yeah. Look at that. I think it's just the lighting, actually. I don't think it's anything.
She looks good.
I was like, wow.